How does a ragtag volunteer army in need of a shower somehow defeat a global superpower? How do we emerge victorious from the quagmire? Leave the battlefield waving Betsy Ross's flag higher? Yo, turns out we have a secret weapon, an immigrant you know and love who's unafraid to step in. He's constantly confusing, confounding the British henchmen. Everyone give it up for America's favorite fighting Frenchman!
I'm taking this horse by the reins, making red coats weathered with bloodstains. And I'm never gonna stop until I make him drop or burn him up and scatter the remains. I'm watch me engaging them, escaping them, and raking them out. I go to France for more fun. I come back with more guns and ships. And so their balance shifts.
We rendezvous with Rochambeau, consolidate their gifts.
We can end this war in Yorktown, cut them off at sea. But for this to succeed, there's someone else we need.
I know.
Hamilton. So he knows what to do in the trench, ingenuitive and fluent in French, I mean.
Hamilton.
So you're gonna have to use him eventually. What's he gonna do in the bench, I mean?
Hamilton.
No one has more resilience or matches my practical tactical brilliance.
Hamilton.
You want to fight for your land back?
Hamilton.
I need my right hand man back.
Yeah. Get your right hand man back. You know you gotta get your right hand man back. I mean, you gotta put some thought into the letter, but the sooner the better to get your right hand man back.
Alexander Hamilton, troops are waiting in the field for you. If you join us right now, together we can turn the tide. Oh, Alexander Hamilton, I have soldiers that will yield for you. If we manage to get this right, they'll surrender my earth.